And next we have the Ludicrook Primary School Marching Band. And they're followed by the rest of the students. And the team this year is We Love Ludicrook. And Ludicrook, as you all know, don't have a bomb. Medal of the Buttercup, the bees. And now we have the Ludicrook Street Art. Just the students from St. Sebastian in the summer. Here we have Milo, the evil-eyed monster, and his army of Formoria. They represent all these cruel and explosive environments. The dark flashback is a beautiful two-headed man who represents harmony and good living. Ongoing defeated and his army destroyed. Ludicrook Street Arts are a voluntary community group for an open school. And we have Kitty and Child Care, as we said already, in operation since 1991. And next we have the Ludicrook GEA, Sports Adults, representing the young GEA, and the Board of Works have been very, very good last year. The Ludicrook Child Care, the operation that you've been to, at the outside of the bridge, the Ludicrook Child Care, the college of Shabbat. And then we have the Ludicrook 25th Meal Scout, which has been just for the in the last 2 weeks and come up back tonight since it goes up in 1999. The group leader is Michelle Scandal, so they have a beaver and cop section set up since September last year, and they hope to open the scout section in the coming year. So that's the news for 25th Mayo South. Fantastic with things of tradition and music and dance and channel singing. Going from strength to strength every year. That's the Fearless Quest Tour, Maybank Holiday Weekend. The tradition of players there, thank you very much. Next we have the Passage of Candy Community Centre, and led by, I don't hear led by Morgan. I think we're going to change to that. The candidates want to thank Morgan for all the hard work of the guys and for brightening up the whole community. And the candidates to explore the shore and come back to shoot fish, usually there are some types of good effect. And the winter storm created a huge wave of the candidates over the last couple of months, creating these huge jellyfish. And Gary has found his pleasure on his own over the last number of years. In 2013, Ludicrook had a total of 14 county fairs. Which is a very successful year for the club. We have the training group, which we are on the town mayor. The official signing will take place during the May Bank Holiday Week, and training for the entire community, young and old. From Palabon, to Candy, from the island, to Kerry, Monsieur, and a human interest.
How are you?
Thank you.